But the answer, who ate it, is sun. The sun ate it. A part of your path is now clear, but you will not get far unless you find the second part. Thank you. Madness. I understand. See, this is that one with just, there's a pit or something. I mean, maybe we have to drop through that, I don't know. It should just bring us back to the same floor. Oh, lost the torch here. Let me just test this. That's still there. Advance further this way. Oh. Oh, there's the other one. Hi. Is this the one we saw already then? Then we have to go see the other one. I thought... You know what? I thought... I guess we were already at that. I thought this was the one we were at. I guess we were at that one. Now we need to go to the left one. Indeed. I am the second part of the second riddle. A woman came mouthless and ate the bird featherless. Who was flying? Who was flying? This does drive me insane. The bird featherless? Well, the sun ate whatever it was. So the bird featherless was the night. So if the sun ate the night, and who was coming, who was flying? Is that the woman who came mouthless? A woman without a mouth. A woman. I don't even know who the bird featherless is supposed to be in the first place. Okay, apparently the answer is snow. Shrug. You got me. Part of your path is not clear, but you will not get far if you do not find the first part. I already did the first part. Stop telling me about talking myself and I'm insane. maybe now we continue this way. I've been over there. You can at least show me the path. Oh! That opened up. That wasn't there before. Never mind. I thought I had to go hunting through some more walls, tunneling through the brick and all that. Oh, they're illusory walls, but... Ah! Get to fight some more furry rats. Attack. Oh my, there's quite a lot of you. We have so many fans, so many admirers here. Drobaneer is poisoned. We'll have to fix him up after the battle. Two down. Boom. Now are these swamp rats? They're advancing. Yeah, the swamp rats change location, says. So they are tougher. I will definitely throw a fireball on them. Fireball them up. Oh, I didn't mean to select him. Oh, you're kidding. He's gonna miss, isn't he? With his spell. Damn it. Well, he can't move now. How many riddles can there be anyway? This can't be that big. Dish one. You hit dish one. Got a chance on another fireball here. I will heal Tragic. I'm gonna give him, Tragic. Drobaneer, I'm gonna give him healing three. Oh, Tragic's poisoned. Was it spit poison out? The range attack? Ah! Unsuccessful. Neutralize poison. Tragic. Ow, Gribban. Okay, good. Two left. Unsuccessful. That is unacceptable. Neutralize, poison. Trazric. Successful again. God. Come on, damn you. Let it work so I can start healing again. Yay. Well, I do need to take it off of another person. But let's heal first. Healing three, boom. Okay, good. We got one left. It's Jobinir. Thank you. He's not moving this round, so we can cast on him. Damn it. Now he is moving, so I'll try to heal Gribban instead. Healing three. How many poisons are there? Okay. Unsuccessful. We're starting to run low on mana. It worked. Well, we killed him, but I still have to neutralize Jovenir's poison. 18 rations, 118 gold. Sweet. Alright. I got 9 tries at this. Hooray. So here is where we were with the hole. Made our way past that. Okay, here is a teleporting field. and stairs up. I wonder what's through the teleporting field. We'll never find out, because we're blind! Where is it again? The hole beneath you leads into dark depths. After a short distance, your fall is halted abruptly. Okay, that just drops us down there. That's the way out, right? And that's the door we needed the key for? Alright, let's not do that. Or that. They like to drop us down. Yeah, to the first floor. Third floor. Or two level. Oh, look at that. What do we got here? It would seem that the rocks are a problem to you? Well, they won't bother you anymore when you solve my riddle. What has no body but is still visible? No body. Oh, water? Like a body of water? Nope. It was a good idea. Come on, you should have accepted it. It had merit. A body. What is it again? There are a lot of things that don't have bodies but are visible. So many things. No body. Bodiless? Ghost? I mean, you could come up with all sorts of inanimate objects that don't have bodies, but they're visible. Head? There's endless crap that's visible without being having a body. An arm? It didn't even include the, my letter, I mean my word, and its answer. did not even recognize the word. I don't know. Yep, I peeked again. Shadow. Precisely. The Brother of Light was the answer. The path is clear, but whatever awaits you beyond loves the shadows. Okay. Okay, this way's still not open. This way is. Oh, there's something there. A slimy thing. Hi! And I was like, no, man, don't fight me, man, no. Greetings, oh slimes. You shall be destroyed. I'm not gonna throw a fireball yet, just gonna wait for them to line up for maximum effect. No, hit this one. I could try to heal him again. How tough these things are. Let me put up armor protection. And she's not. Might as well make herself useful. She hasn't been doing much. Satine. Purpurslime? Purpurslime. Do they purr? Ew. Imagine slimes purring. That seems really disgusting. Successful armor protection. It's like they're hitting us with three eyes. Ow! Alright. Time to break out the fireball. Oh, come on. Throw weapons power one in the mix, too. How about weapons power? No, use one. I don't think these are that tough. I mean, I really don't know. Healing three! Do your work. Sweet, we're doing some damage. We did a good amount of damage to them. They might be vulnerable to fire. Yay. I am going to continue to throw fireballs. Focus on this one. Just keep hitting that one, I guess. Did you get the weapons power? I wasn't watching. I wasn't paying attention. Damn me. Do another healing three on him. How much does he have left? 100. Oh, he's pretty good, well off. Still, 100 out of 199, so he's half dead. Jobaneer has, yeah, he's a beast. we'll get rid of this one pretty soon. Points, wow. 30 on Joe Benir, and 35? Successful. She's barely keeping up. We'll keep doing it then. When she runs out, we have potions. We'll throw another fireball in. Pew. They're pretty tough. Unsuccessful. Ribbon stunned. And I failed to heal him, damn it. Okay, we do have weapons power on. Attack this one. Another fireball on the fire. And do I have an unstun? Heal stun. Oh, I have one of them. For Gribban. That, I think we have an herb or a potion for that. In fact, I know we do. Someone else has it. At least, not me. Because of the problem we had last time, where the amethyst, the only one who could unstun, was stunned. So I decided to make sure other people could unstun. Jeez, Gribban. Unsuccessful. Alright. So she'll try one more healing. 3 on him. Who has the stuff? I forget what does what, actually. Potions. No blindness. Cure paralysis, I'm not sure. I think it is the same. And then we've got herbs. This heals stun. So do you think it's something else? Stun and paralysis might be something else. Okay, so we want the little four-leaf clover thing. Satine has it. Satine's not doing much, so she might as well use it. Oh, then it says, whose paralysis do you wish to cure? Okay. Maybe it is the same. But one says heal paralysis, and the other one he says heal stun, so I don't know. Ball. A lot going on this round. Hitting, healing, healing stun. Fireball. Successful. Boom. Successful. I think herbs and potions are always successful. Ow. Oh, he really needs help. No help for you. Yeah, he's kind of screwed up. 42. Who is to be here? Graban. Throw a healing one on him too. Why not? Which one do you need? Okay, you will attack the same. Hope you make it through this round. Fireball. Ooh, we got one down. Fireball. Another one down. Successful. Unsuccessful. I say he was at 42, and now he's at 95. Good. Well, she's out of healing. Take this one out. One more fireball. Cast it here. Because these... Well, yeah, I could have cast it there still, but same difference. And this one is going to be moving over. These are tough. Really tough. Fortunately, I'm out of mana. Unless I take a potion. Tempted. I don't think we have a lot of mana potions. They're gonna be a little more damage because we've been hitting, throwing fireballs at them. Don't move over, don't move over. Good. Oh, Ribbon's poisoned. Cure poison is the little P. Who has that? Do I have that? Yeah, it's this. Alright. On Gribban. Trazric. We're gonna rest after this. I don't know how much more we have to go, but we're gonna rest. Ah! Was he gonna fail his spell? I think I cast it on that one. Oh, good. Oh, he destroyed both of them. He killed both of them at once. That's nice. 53 experience. I think we deserve more than that.